Okay.
Go pa tayo sa video. Okay. So in this video, we are going to talk to you today about naman kay Gerald Anderson tsaka kay Julia Barreto. Now, there were news just the other day na stating na they were some kind on a vacation. Nagbabakasyon or on a trip or something. Hindi ko na nabasa maigi yung report. But we are going to talk to you about bakit si Julia is very submissive kay Gerald Anderson. Well, the question is, or I mean the answer is very simple. It's because Gerald is acting like a man. Okay? If Julia continues this kind of behavior of submitting kay Gerald Anderson, di ba? Unlike dun sa naging ex ni Gerald, di ba? You know who she is, di ba? If she continues this kind of attitude of being submissive, di ba? Yung nagsasubmit ka sa lalaki, you don't act up, di ba? Sunod ka lang sa kanya, di ba? You are acting more in your feminine side, there's a very high chance na ang lalaki hindi mag-hesitate yan on pagsusuot ng singseng sa daliri mo. Okay? Luluhod yan sa harapan mo because masculine energy is attracted to feminine energy. When you look at the couple, when you look at the both of them, tignan mo naman, Gerald is acting more in his masculine and Julia is acting more in his feminine. So ngayon, opposites attract ngayon yan. Okay, ang masculine energy, halimbawa si Gerald tsaka yung ex niya, diba? Si Bea. Ngayon, si Bea, if you analyze carefully yung behavior niya, more on the masculinity side si Bea. Okay? Ngayon, masculine plus masculine, walang polarity, walang differences between the two. Hindi ma-attract yan. Okay, parang magnet yan eh. Okay? Kung parehas kayong North Pole Magnet and North Pole Magnet, diba, parehas kayong North Pole Magnet ngayon, you would repel each other. But kung ginawa mong South Pole Magnet, bam, mag-a-attract yung isa't isa. Okay? So, ganun talaga. So, dapat, as a guy, for you to make a woman's day, dapat you are acting more in your masculine. Okay? If, diba, may mga cases naman na magkabaliktad. Okay, yung babae is more in her masculine energy. May lalaki naman na more in his feminine side. Okay, ngayon, blend yung dalawa ngayon. Okay, mag-a-attract yung dalawa. Basta wag, you do not break the rules. Okay, magsasubmit yung babae sa'yo. Okay, ang isang babae would submit to you. Okay, a woman would submit to you. Diba? He would be behind you. Just as long as you are in front of her, you are constantly leading, you are constantly, 'di ba, taking charge, 'di ba? I'm not saying na hindi mo na pinapakinggan yung feedback ng babae, but 'di ba? Kung valid naman yung ano niya, yung feedbacks niya, di pakinggan mo. Pero kung hindi valid, sweetie, I love you, but I think this is the strongest course of action we can take. Okay? Ganun yung ginagawa ni Gerald. Kaya ngayon si Julia nagsasubmit ngayon siya kay Gerald. I mean, come on. I know may naging ex-boyfriend si Julia. Okay? Alam ko, umiyak pa nga sa social media yung ano eh. Or sa TV. Yung guy. Okay? Now, the reason kung bakit si Julia nakipaghiwalay dun sa ex niya is because, or was because, yung guy is not acting like a man. Biruin mo, iiyak-iyak ka. I mean, yung umiiyak, that's feminine behavior. Okay? When you are crying in front of people, when you are crying, diba, that's a feminine trait. If you're going to cry, do it privately. Okay? Do it privately, yung walang nakakakita. That's what, ganun talaga, lalaki tayo eh. Diba? Kung babae ka, yeah, sige, pull off that stunt. Okay? Maghanap ka ng mga karamay, yan, yung mga dadamay sa'yo, you do those things. Okay? Pero if you want a girl to be attracted sa'yo, you may wanna consider showing strength. Beauty is attracted to strength. Okay? Ngayon, yung strength na hinahanap ni Julia, hindi niya nakita na sa ex niya, nakita niya ngayon kay Gerald. Ngayon, eh, syempre medyo feminine na si Julia, 'di ba? May feminine traits. Unlike do sa ex naman ni Gerald Anderson na, 'di ba? Si Bea, hindi naman less yung feminine traits niya. Ngayon, pipiliin ni Gerald niya si Julia. So, girls, if you want a guy to stay sa buhay niyo, act feminine. Okay? Learn how to, 'di ba? Manahimik ka rin paminsan-minsan, 'di ba? Learn how to listen. Okay, pag may feedback ka, may hinaing ka, learn how to communicate well like an adult. Okay, ganun lang kasimple yan. Okay, and then the guy would not hesitate on putting a ring on your finger. Eh, para sa'yo din yan. Okay, para sa'yo din yan. Oh, eh, if you want a guy to be attracted sa'yo all throughout, eh, just learn how to submit. Okay, I am your best friend. Okay, and hope... And that's it. Hope you've learned something new. Again, be happy, be healthy, and most importantly, to God be all the glory.